Hello everyone, I'm meteorologist Sam Reichard with DeSotoCountyNewsroom.com. Your 7-day forecast brought to you by Dreammaker Realty. Let's get moving right to the national map. Cold front to the south of us. Light rain showers moving across the area this morning. This larger complex of light rains got to move through the area, so we'll have a dreary, cool, and cloudy day with light rain possible at just about any time. Our next cold front weather maker, way up here in the Dakotas, will swing through here early Saturday morning, bringing rain chances again to the area late on Friday into early Saturday morning. Frost advisories and freeze warnings, as I said yesterday and the day before, continue to get closer and closer to the area. Not going to be in our forecast, at least for the next 7 days, though. Rainfall totals over the next 5 days, possibly about a half inch of additional rainfall in our area. Highs today in the middle 50s. That's more like early December, I think, than the middle of October. Middle 50s here, but look what it's going to be in Atlanta. Lower 80s, even 90 degrees down in Florida, but cool air moving across the nation at this time. Our high temperature today, 54. A 60% chance of light rain showers at just about any time. Northeasterly breezes, 5 to 10 miles an hour today. Low tonight, 46. Partly cloudy on Wednesday. A slight chance of early morning showers. High temperature, 65. Low, 45. Mostly sunny Thursday. High temperature, 62. And then becoming cloudy again by Friday afternoon with a 50% chance for late afternoon and evening rain showers. High temperature, 63. Low, 52. Partly cloudy Saturday, high 65, and then mostly sunny on Sunday and Monday. Sunday's high 62 degrees, 64 on Monday. Have a great day.